Hey guys, anyone know what we're doing to work on?
Did you come from the treasure hunt?
Yes!
It's simple, you can cut up to 4 bushes of your choice. My treasure is hidden in one of them. Oh, and the gardening fee is 10G. Let's go! Not this time.
I think his voice has changed. I'm sure he's having different. Can we find out what we possibly have to do? Let's go to the castle.
Hello there. We secured a great victory against the demons. We mustn't let our guard down. There are surely survivors.
I do hope the war will be over soon. I'm starting to go nuts being stuck here.
It's very posh and fancy, isn't it?
Look!
Recently, because I'm thinking, what am I going, what am I supposed to be doing? Hi.
Kiro, you'd like to know about the pieces of the magic key?
Yes.
Information about which fragment?
Okay.
Have you met pirates before? The hideout can be found in your present nearby volcano that possessed the fragment of fire. Information about which fragment?
Yes.
When the Empire ruled the land before the frozen continent began to melt, there lived fierce Vikings. They guard the fragment of ice. Far to the southwest lies an island, and on this island is a timeless forest, and deep within the forest you'll find the fragment of nature. Demons locked a fragment away in their most sacred temple, but its location was lost when Demonia was destroyed in the Great War. There is said to be a special megalith in Windy Valley. It supposedly grants access to the fragment of time, the most shrouded in mystery.
Okay. Magic. Magic, please. I have a better idea of what's possible. Would you like pirates.
Woot!
I mean to say that Mr. Roberts is retiring, but now I get to be the Pirate King, yeah!
Noob, aren't ya? Better watch it or as well rage quit this crew.
As for my treasure, I'll be informing the other pirates that whoever finds it is to be rewarded the new king. That should certainly generate interest in the field.
Doesn't sit right with me. I'll stay here and provide cover, Kuro. Hang in there, Kuro. I know you'll get it.
Can I speak to you?
Exterminator, if I am chosen to fight, far too many pirates would meet an untimely end. Nevertheless, I shall come. I will show you some of the special moves taught to me by my father.
Marvelous.
You dare challenge us? The pirates of the bay won't be defeated so easily.
Yes.
If you jump, you'll be flown a flying kick, boss.
Yeah.
jump again to perform an uppercut. Excellent. At the top of your jump once more to execute a spell attack. I've taught you everything I know. One last thing. If you really need help, you can call me by focusing. But don't talk to anyone about that. Roar!
I love it.
Here to find the fragment of fire.
Who dares oppose us? We are the fearless pirates of the bay.
Claims to ownership crumble at our feet.
What shows are that?
Anybody know where Kenny is?
He had an accident.
Again? Okay, Wedge, you finish it off.
And all that jazz. The ghost of Pirate Roberts. He came to get his treasure back.
You fool. That's not Pirate Roberts' treasure. It's just a magic what's-it the boss said we couldn't mess with.
Oh, I think Biggs is right. If that was Roberts' famed treasure hoard, the boss would be the Pirate King. I bet it's just a pirate dressed up like Roberts.
That's what I said. But nobody ever listens to me.
So what's the plan, Biggs? The boss is still in the bathroom and he hates being bothered while in there.
And yet I warned him that fish looked fishy. But the boss doesn't listen to me either.
Motion to hold a meeting on the topic of our next move.
Motion accepted.
What's going on here?
What a prodigious mustache.
You've come to challenge me, have you? Feel like I've got a few debuffs stacked on me. But there's no way I'm letting you take that magic, what's it?
Exterminator, that foe seems to be mightier than the others. Be on your guard. Now.
dancing.
Have time to waste. I came here for some peace and quiet. Now leave. I'm conducting very important research. You came here to mock me, did you? No. Oh, really? Well then, let me tell you a story. Once upon a time, there lived a mad scientist, a terrifying man whose knowledge derived from mysterious sources. He wielded absolute power, with even the ability to create new life forms. But one day, he disappeared without a trace, leaving his son fatherless and alone. That was my father. I barely remember him at all. He abandoned me when my mother died and I was only 4 years old. Ever since, I've been trying to outdo him by creating what no one has successfully made before. You will scarcely believe your eyes. A flying machine! I know it sounds crazy, but with enough hard work, I believe I can do it. Even if it takes the rest of my life. Of course, if I had a prototype to work off, that would make the task considerably easier. Now, I was just calculating lift, aerodynamics, and temporal gradient. And,
did I have one of those in my pocket?
Oh, it's you. You seem quite exuberant, perhaps possessing a hidden power. I would have wanted a son like you. Do let me know if you ever come across the prototype for a flying machine. Even if it's incomplete or damaged, I could use it in my research.
This deal with the flying machine is giving me flashbacks. I wonder if it's still in the spot where we landed.
Not that.
To have seen a flying machine. I was kind of hoping you would give me some pointers.
Die soon in a rock slide.
Let me be. I have work to do.
Most of my friends have died while working in this mine. Although the toughest survive, I do not think we are lucky to be alive. Meat is rather a curse.
Thank you.
Like I can still access it fine, you know.
It's quite a fascinating machine. I have to wonder who manufactured such a thing. You think we'll need it later on, Kubo?
Yes.
I agree.
These are the power pack for a while, but they haven't flown very far or for very long.
Sometimes I wonder where you keep all this stuff.
Don't worry about it.